Long Beach is handing out free face shields to local bars, restaurants, and personal care businesses to help owners comply with coronavirus health orders. As of last Friday, anyone visiting a bar and a winery has to wear a face covering. Bartenders and servers must wear a cloth covering and a face shield. June 26th, personal care businesses like nail salons and massage parlors are allowed to reopen in California. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.